Good day, my name is Wikus van Merwe. I represent a company called Africa Human Capital Business Solutions in South Africa, and our core focus is to develop skills with a technology emphasis, meaning that what we do is we align with organizations' ICT technology strategies, and we would then focus on building appropriate skills. I was involved in the previous ICT Global Capacity Build Symposium that was facilitated by the ITU in Cape Town in South Africa, and I could therefore see the benefits that was derived from that event, and that permeated right through back to private and public partners that attended that specific event. One just needs to look at the skills deficit that we currently have within the region in terms of ICT related skills or in terms of digital skills, to then realize the challenges that we would have if one looks at e-application and the introduction of e-application type of solutions within our stakeholder community. So for socioeconomic development per se, I think it is therefore important that we tap into the expertise and the experiences that the different thought leaders would actually bring to the table at the event that is promoted by the ITU in September that will be held in Kenya. One could reap the benefits from various thought leaders and various roundtable discussions to then pursue a practical application of some of these capacity build programs within the various regions. If one look at an example of e-applications like telemedicine and the introduction of telemedicine, then if one looks at the whole ecosystem and the whole value chain being involved in terms of implementing a strategy of telemedicine, then the digital literacy challenge comes to mind. If one looks at various communities and the level of digital literacy, then that's just one example where one should perhaps focus on from a digital literacy perspective. And an event such as the Global ICT Capacity Build Symposium could then provide valuable guidelines in terms of what one could do from a practical roadmap perspective to implement some of the e-applications. So I am looking forward in terms of participating and networking with a lot of you at the event being held in September in Kenya. Thank you.